And that's drop shotting.
So drop shot rig's pretty simple. You run your hook and you run some extra line at the bottom and you tie off an egg sinker. And what that does is keep your bait off the bottom so the fish can get to it easier and you can feel that bite better and set the hook better.